exciting.
Are you aware that your jersey is already hung up at one of the local establishments around here?
No, I wasn't. What was it?
Over at Charleston Sports Pub.
Oh, awesome.
Just the expectations. What kind of expectations, like, does that place on yourself with everyone coming around?
I don't really worry about that stuff. I mean, like I said, it was just nice to get this first one under my belt. We got a long season ahead, just trying to get ready for that. And trying to do that in school and everything, it's just too much putting ourselves off and trying to worry about what other people are saying. So I'm not really worried about that stuff.
How comfortable are you with the rotation process where Kelly plays for a while and you play for a while? Do you think that can be successful all year, or do you think at some point it needs to settle?
I mean, whatever the coaches, whatever they're going to do, it's their decision, and I'm with them. I'm just going to go out there and play as well as I can. When I'm not in there and when Kelly's in there, I'm gonna cheer for him. So, but yeah, I think it worked out well today, and if that's what we're gonna do all season, then I don't really know either. I don't know as much as y'all do. So we'll just see how it goes. But yeah, whatever they want to do, I'm definitely all for it.
After going against this defense day in, day out, was it kind of a relief to see a different color jersey?
Yeah, definitely. Going against them for a long time and not getting to play anyone else, it's definitely nice to have an opponent and really just go all in on them. I mean, we have such a good defense. It's been tough fall camp and spring play. I guess it made us a lot better, but it was nice to deal with someone else.
What are your thoughts on getting ready to go to Texas A&M and that environment and all those people? And how different is that going to be for you as opposed to playing?
Like I said, I don't know. It's my first away game. It'll be a big game. We got a big week as far as preparing and everything. So hopefully we can get in there and watch a lot of film and just get ready for this week.
Coach's staff has talked a lot about how they seem to handle pressure since you were a freshman in high school and everything you've dealt with coming up. Does that help when you get ready for these kind of big moments and you kind of lean on some of those things?
Yeah, I think so. Playing high school football in Georgia, it's a pretty big deal as far as like a lot of people game. So I was more used to it than a lot of guys, and just been playing since I was a freshman, so I kind of get used to certain situations, and coming here and just having to get guys like Kelly really to he leads and kind of tell me what to expect and just kind of help each other. So it's been good.
Trevor, is there a moment that will stand out that you will remember the most from this first collegiate game that you think will carry with you for a while?
Running out of the field was pretty cool. Just hearing, seeing the stadium full and hearing the fans for the first time.
Yeah, when you ran off after your first touchdown, Kelly was one of the first people to congratulate you. What did it mean to have number two there waiting for you and just have that season?
Yeah, it's awesome. Just our relationship and how we've handled all of it. It's been really good just to build each other up. We're competing at the end of the day, but we're teammates. So we're really cheering for each other. Want the best for each other on the team.
Sure. What was the one thing today that surprised you that you didn't expect when you came out?
Nothing really. I think we had a good game plan, and we kind of knew what we thought they were going to do, and for the most part, they did that. So not really too many surprises.
Not only you, this freshman class as a whole, what do you feel like the expectations are for you guys? You saw some of these freshmen out there making plays.
I don't really know what all the expectations are, but we have
we definitely have
a really good class and a lot of potential, and a lot of guys playing well today, and there's a lot of guys that are going to be really good too in the future. So it's gonna be fun to see how everyone develops.
What's it been like building rapport with Justin and Darian and Lente and some of those guys?
It's been cool. A bunch of us have been here since January, so we've got to be together for a while and just get to know each other. Some of the new guys, we got good relationships and just a bunch of good guys who work hard. So.
That 18-yard out to Thompson, that kind of got you guys going. How long have you been able to throw that pass like that with that laser? How old were you when you first could do that?
I don't know. I can't remember. Few years, I guess. So I don't know, but that was definitely a good play. So.
I was asking some of your teammates that kind of throw. You don't see kids freshmen coming and make that kind of throw all the way across the field all the time. You think that's the kind of thing that gives you maybe a dimension or gives this offense a dimension that can sort of unlock some things?
Yeah, I think definitely. Just from our talent perspective, give us a. It put us in a good position to make plays. So, yeah, like you said, stuff like that. Just put us in a good position to make plays.
And when you look around at all the young guys that made plays today, including yourself, it's got to be not just for right now, but going forward. That's got to be pretty exciting.
Yeah, it's really cool just because we have such a veteran team. But to see the veterans play well, then also all the young guys play good too. It's just we're really meshing and we're playing really good at the best time, start of the season. So it's exciting for sure.
Were you nervous this morning? And what did you have for breakfast?
had eggs and bacon and oatmeal for breakfast, but no, I wasn't really nervous. I got a little bit of butterflies, like I just said earlier, before I ran out there for my first series. But other than that, wasn't too nervous. Playing the spring game and stuff, so it kind of prepared me a little bit. But it was definitely more people.
Where do you think you'll grow the most over the next 2 to 4 games?
Just handling adversity and just kind of always being ready to play. Definitely. Just mentally growing a lot this year and learning how to really study the audience. And like I said, having a guy like Kelly in front of me just to kind of help me with that stuff and learn from him.
What did they tell you going into the week, the plan as far as when you were coming in, how much you were playing, that kind of stuff?
Just basically just how it happened. Like Kelly, we go in for some series, and then after that, I'll come in for a little while. Then after that, it wasn't really planned per se, but it was just kind of what they were thinking. So then we just kind of rotated a little bit just to finish off the day good. And then obviously, Chase came in the second half and did well. So it was cool to see us all get in there and make plays, so it was good.
Was it plan 3-3 when you started off? Was it planned that way?
Yeah, something like that. It was, yeah.
What was your perspective about how Linjay comes in his first few carries and he goes for over 70 yards combined in the 2 carries?
Yeah, I mean, he's been doing that in practice. He's definitely has big playability, and he's broke off a few long ones in practice, so kind of knew that coming in, and I was excited for him.
What's your relationship with Kelly? How do you guys get along?
We get along really well. I mean, we have meetings all the time and just being together, like just with the team. We're around each other a lot, and we've gotten a lot closer since I've been here. So it's been really cool just to, like I said, we're competing, but we have a really good relationship. It's not bad blood between us, and it's been fun.
Has he helped you along with some questions you might have and stuff like that, since he knows the offense so much well?
Yeah, like I said, we'll watch film together sometimes, and you know, he'll help me. I'll ask him about something that I don't know, and he'll help me out. So it's been, like I said, really good to learn from him, to have him there, someone to ask questions and stuff like that.
Coming in a little late, here's some of my bad, if you already been asked this, but was there a point today where you really felt yourself calm down and settle into the game?
Or after the first few plays, like I said, I told someone I had some butterflies at first going out there, but I feel like I settled down pretty quick and did all right. So,
who are your roommates?
Who are my roommates? KJ. KJ Henry. That's my only roommate.
Is your only one? Yeah. Okay. Anything else with Trevor?
We're good?
Thank you.